morning, CBHS. My name is Kira Dougherty.
And I'm Julia Venata. Welcome to CBTV.
If you'd like to be in the spring musical, make sure you sign up outside the auditorium stage door by Friday, November 15th. Time slots will be posted and assigned by Monday, November 18th.
Don't forget to see the fall show, Pippin. Performances are going on November 6th through the 9th at 7:30. Tickets are on sale right now for $10 per person. You can purchase your tickets the night of the show or online.
Seniors, your official senior photo is due by December 3rd, 2019. You or your photographer can email it to chargersvalleyyearbook@gmail.com. Or you can bring a paper copy to Ms. Sigworth in room D2410.
For today's entertainment, let's take a look at a creative piece about parking.
Bad boys, what you want? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna
do? Hey boys,
what's up?
You got a parking pass?
Yeah, for sure.
No.
Dude!
Yeah. Can I see it?
No.
Well, if I can't see y'all pass, then we have a problem.
Well, it looks like we're gonna have a problem.
You can't arrest us, you're not a real cop.
Yeah, what the heck?
Shut up. You guys are breaking the rules in the parking lot, and I'm here to enforce justice. And you gave my officer a black eye.
Yeah, Eric, why'd you give him a black eye?
She deserved it.
What are you doing?
I caught these two trespassing in the parking lot.
You don't have the authority to arrest people. I'm now going to disband your group.
We screwed up.
I know. What are we gonna do?
We're not the parking police anymore.
Who's gonna replace us?
You know what? No one can replace us. We're the CV parking police, and we don't need no stupid club to enforce justice.
What are you doing here? You have no jurisdiction.
You can juris my diction. I don't need that to enforce justice in the parking lot.
What?
This is the police. We have you
Bergman, and this is...
I'm Josh Sarasnik.
Josh, I was wondering, what's your favorite part about wrestling?
My favorite part about wrestling is definitely practice, you know, get to hang out with my friends, enjoy the grind, you know?
Yeah, that does seem fun. What are you looking most forward to in the season?
Right now, I'm looking forward to our team, and I really have high expectations and high hopes that we're going to do well this season.
That sounds fun. Thanks, Josh.
Good luck.
Hi, I'm Riley Mackwitz, and this is...
Romello Sanford.
Hi, Romello. What position do you play in football?
In football, I play the positions tight end and defensive end.
What is your favorite memory of this year's season?
My favorite memory of this season was building bonds with a group of guys that I just got to know and having all right football season.
Oh, that's fun. Thank you.
I'm Jordan Bonsteel, and this is
Sam Wachak.
So, what position do you play in hockey?
I'm a goalie.
Okay. Do you think that you're the best goalie?
I don't know if I'd say that, but I think I'm above average.
Okay. Sam's the best goalie in the Whips.
That's all we have for you today.
Have a good day, CB.